What is up, guys? It's your boy Axel. Today I just got the 50 Vincent Jackson, and I'm going to be trying him out and seeing how good he is. I just bought him right now. I'm going to replace Claypool with him, and I'll put Claypool at third. 90. Let's look at his stats real quick. So he has I don't know why it's not loading. Alright, there. So he has 89 speed, not the best, but pretty dang, it's pretty good. He has 89 speed, 92 jumping, damn. 88 catching. Look at his catch in traffic. 90 catch in traffic. 90 spectacular catch, 80 short route running, 86 medium route running, and 88 deep route running. That's really good. All right, he's 6'5", damn. I don't mind this stuff. All right. So, maybe I'm just gonna leave the McLaren. If you guys want him, he's really cheap. He's only 74,000. That's gonna be like 105. If you guys are wondering how I got 55,000 coins, I opened a pack, an elite pack, and I got a platinum for 55,000 coins. I quick sold it and I already had 60. Alright, so I know you guys only seen one video. I actually made two of them. I did three games, actually, but the last two were horrible. And I lost that game because I exited out. I was winning 29, and it just got really boring. So today, so we're 2-1 right now. We should be 3-0. But yeah, let's get into the game. Alright, see this guy's top three. Oh, we got a good team. Alright, this guy is a pretty good team. My top three is gnarly. Josh Jacobs is my best card right now. I actually got him yesterday when I started making videos again, actually. Alright, so this is a Patriots fan. Patriots, hopefully it's smacking. Alright, hit Jerry Jeudy, is your card? Oh, okay. No. Oh, he almost broke that. Alright. Fitzpatrick at QB? That's the 90 veterans. Oh, shoot. No. Who's that? Damn, he just swerved the hell out of me right now. Oh, man. He just swerved the hell out of me right now. Come here.
touchdown, New England.
There we go, baby.
Graham Gano on for the extra point.
Damn. First play. No, that's great. Alright, let's see if we could answer back. So this is going to be a really big passing game, mostly because I just got the 91, Vincent Jackson, but that was, dude, that was so close. Alright, there he is, 83. Is this on Denzel? No, I'm not sure if that that's Denzel Ward. Oh my God! Oh, I know what he's doing. This is QB contain. I always roll out and then pass it.
He's brought down back at the 40-yard line.
Sorry guys, I gotta go do something real quick. Oh, no, he's usering that guy. Oh, that's even bad. Oh, someone's calling me.
Intended for Eric Ebron. Incomplete. AJ Boye on the coverage.
I had to take a call, but I'm back. So, this guy, he's throwing it. I think yeah. Oh, wait, Edward. No, what? Dude, how did he get that off? That is so, what? That doesn't make any sense.
Complete to T.J. Hockenson. It's a gain of 8.
All right, so he's either gonna do a stretch. He's doing a stretch. Run right. No. Oh, he's passing it. What? Wait a minute. What? Yo, that doesn't. Dang. He just. Oh, we got him. Dang. I thought he was gonna run it. I ran commit too.
First and goal. Shoot.
Alright, well, I know what this one is. This is going to be a stretch, obviously. Oh, wait, it's an inside run. Oh, we still out there.
The running back again, the ball carrier. Brought down behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of 1. Brings up second and goal.
Come on, dude. You got to get him.
Touchdown, New England. Graham Gano on for the extra point.
Damn.
The kick is good.
makes the score Patriots 14, Raiders nothing. Graham Gano set to
All right,
off.
See if we can get a good return on this again. He's being cheesy. Oh my god, he trucked that guy.
The Raiders take over first and 10. At their own.
You're gonna attempt to take on Bo Jackson. Just don't. Let him score. Safer that way. So he doesn't do a QB to 10. If he does, then I'm. What? Yo, what was that pass?
Intended for number 83. Incomplete. AJ Boye right. On the coverage.
So he's on Ward. So I'm probably either going to throw it to Julio or. Julio's open. What? What? How? What? Dude, who's burning him? That makes no sense.
At the 50-yard line.
Nice, Serena Williams. I think he's my best corner. He's a 99, I believe.
The tackle made back at his 48-yard line.
Oh, wait, that's this way. Okay. Nice containment. Alright, so I'm guessing he's going to pass because I don't know who's running on 3rd and 18. So I'm going to commit to the pass. Damn, he's blocking. What? How was he open?
Fitzpatrick's pass. Complete.
That is so stupid.
Hawkinson.
Let me play over the top real quick.
First down.
Oh,
England.
Dude, he went right past him. Stupid. He's gonna run it. Oh, yeah, it's a draw.
Draw play to the running back. Brought down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Brings up
another run. Damn, dude, I went to the wrong side.
35-yard line. Draw play to the running back. He's brought down by Ryan Shazier. A 9-yard gain on the play. And it's third down.
Yo, what?
Fitzpatrick's pass.
Why is he open? That's so stupid, man.
A gain of 9 yards.
This guy sucks. He's just running the same play. So no skill. Oh, shit. That's really open. What? Oh, I committed to the pass instead of. Oh, I meant to play over the top, but
I
passed
point.
It.
His kick is good. Makes the score Patriots 21. Raiders nothing. Graham Gano set to kick off.
This guy's slapping me right now.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own.
Alright, what's up guys? I'm back. What? Wait, why do you pause it? Alright, there you go. four verticals. And it's cute. All right, it's gonna be open right here. Streak. Right there. Yo, what? Oh, there we go. Oh my God. Jeez, how? He looks really tall. That was a crazy catch.
First and 10 at the 27-yard line.
I guess commit to one of these. So I'm sending McLaurin and Jackson on a route on a streak. So flip it. Which one is he gonna commit to? Which one is he gonna commit to? Now that one's open. Yo, how? What? He's supposed to be a physical receiver. How did he not get? Oh, I pressed one. Okay, I pressed it.
It's second down and 10.
No. All right. All right. I think he's gonna be open on an out. Whoa, that's really tight coverage for a linebacker. Damn, who is that?
Intended for Terry McLaurin. Incomplete. Brings up third down and 10.
All right, hopefully Jones gets open on this. Dude, that was an insane catch! Imagine some comeback.
For the point after. His kick is good. Makes the score Patriots 21, Raiders 7. Joey Sly set to kick off. Take over first and
that was a crazy catch.
At their own 23.
All right, I need to play over the top. So I don't get. Oh, God. Oh, he runs it. Nice tackle. I thought he was going to break that for a second. So I'm not really worried about the stretches now. Guarding it pretty good. I'm more worried about the passes.
Number 21, the ball carrier. He's brought down by Ryan Shazier. It's a gain of 6. And it's third down.
Let's play over the top. Oh, shoot, I didn't have time. Oh, that's screen. Dang it. I knew that as soon as I seen the line move.
Fitzpatrick's pass. Complete to number 21.
Oh, he only gained 1 yard.
A gain of 2 yards.
I thought he got... Oh, 2 yards. I thought he got a lot more. Over the top. Didn't have time to do what I wanted to do again. Dang, no. Get, damn, dude, come on. Suck.
Fitzpatrick's pass. Complete to number
21. That was the worst block shot I've ever seen.
A gain of 9 yards. And a Patriot first down.
Oh, man. What? That doesn't make any sense. Yo, that's so stupid. TJ Hawkinson sucks. Doesn't suck, but he's not that good in real life. Plus, dude, that like went through my hand. Went through Griffin's hand.
Touchdown, New England. Graham Gano on for the extra point.
Wait, no, that's his brother. I thought.
The kick is good. Makes the score Patriots 28. Raiders.
Dude,
7.
Seriously? Come on.
Graham Gano set to kick off.
Yeah.
The onside kick recovered by the Raiders.
Alright. So I'm going to do the same thing I did because he's being really annoying. Oh, here. Julio's going to be open on the out.
That's
oh, God, no.
First half. With the score, Patriots 28.
I think I kicked off first, so I get the ball right now. Yeah. dude, seriously, come on.
Set to kick off. The onside kick is recovered by New England.
Dude, what? Dude, I hate this guy. He's so annoying.
Hone your skills. Look, boy, you in the danger room.
What?
Yeah, you in the danger room.
What?